in Jesus' name. Holy Ghost, fire burn in her eye. Burn every spirit that come up, look out through the window of her eye. The snakes in her eye. Burn her eye, the front, the back.
I can't breathe.
Burn. You all right? All right, Roseanne. Those spirits are baby. Burn her nose. Burn those spirits in her nose. Burn those spirits in her mouth. Burn those spirits up and down in her throat. Burn those spirits in her chest, in her ears. Burn, Holy Ghost. Burn that spiritual poison. Burn, Holy Ghost, in Jesus' name. Burn, go deep, deep down in her belly. Burn all manner of spirits that live in her belly. They look like animals, insects, sea creatures. Him in the parish. Burn Jezebel. Burn that in. Burn all this now. Burn in her rectum. Burn in her vagina. In her womb. In her YouTube. Burn and uproot every plant by him the Father has not planted. Burn, Holy Ghost. Burn in Jesus' name. Burn up and down her back, up and down her arm, up and down her chest. Burn those rings on her finger, that crown on her head. Burn that chain around her. Burn, Holy Ghost, that spiritual body, piercing, tattoo, covenant. Burn, Holy Ghost. Burn every mark that was made in and on her body, spiritually and physically. Burn, Holy Ghost. Burn from the crown of her head to the soles of feet. Burn those evil sheets. Burn those evil garments. Burn in Jesus' mighty name. Holy Ghost, fire, wash, rinse, clean, rinse, and baptize her entire body in and with the blood of Jesus in Jesus' mighty name. In the spirit realm. God says it, I disconnect, Roseanne. The covenant of our adopting witchcraft because the blood of Jesus disconnects her in the spirit realm and sets her totally free. I disconnect her from the evil spirit, husband. I disconnect her from every spirit family or every family in the spirit realm. I have not disconnect her to. I disconnect her in Jesus' name. Whatever contract and agreement in Jesus' name, I disconnect her from that spirit portal. I close that portal and seal it with the blood of Jesus. Now to be opened or reopened again in Jesus' mighty name. Even in this natural realm, every relationship.